Hello children, today's topic is inside the system unit. By now, you all know what is a system unit. It is a box-like case that stands near the monitor or placed below the monitor, and it is also known as computer case. And it is a very important part of a computer because it protects the internal electronic components from damage. जो भी इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कंपोनेंट्स होते हैं इसके अंदर उनको प्रोटेक्ट करता है. नाउ लेट्स सी सम कंपोनेंट्स इनसाइड द सिस्टम यूनिट सच एज मदरबोर्ड, सीपीयू, रैम, डिस्क ड्राइव एंड पावर सप्लाई. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद मदरबोर्ड. इट इज अ लार्ज सर्किट बोर्ड इन द सिस्टम यूनिट and is known as system board or main board. It contains different types of chips and the most important chip is microprocessor chip. Second component is CPU. We all know that CPU is the brain of computer which controls every part of computer. It is also known as processor or microprocessor. We can measure the speed of CPU by megahertz, MHz or gigahertz, GHz. Now we will learn the parts of CPU. We have two parts of CPU, control unit, CU, and arithmetic and logic unit, ALU. The function of control unit is to direct most of the operations in the computer and coordinates instructions given to the computer. Arithmetic and logic unit performs arithmetical operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Comparison operations such as greater than, smaller than, equal to, not equal to, and logical operations such as AND, OR, and NOT. Next component is RAM. Its full form is Random Access Memory. It is attached to motherboard and it is also known as primary or main memory. Disk drives. They are used for holding or storing data, instructions and information for future use. We have different types of disk drives such as hard disk drive, CD-ROM or DVD drive and Blu-ray drive. Power supply. It is used to convert alternating current AC to direct current DC. And the last topic is ports. We have different holes and slots at the back of the system unit. They are called ports, like keyboard port, monitor port, mouse port, USB port, and many more. Thank you everyone. Hope you liked my video. Do not forget to like and subscribe my channel.